Hi, my name's Chad and I'm the Director of Engineering at Genie. And today I want to talk to you about a growing trend we see in the scissor market. Specifically, scissors working in some of the big new box warehouses. Now, in the past, these warehouses were able to be accessed using a 32-foot scissor. But the trend we see is this height going up, specifically to 40-foot heights. And so a new line of scissors have started to hit the market to go up and access the ceiling. Now, one of the compromises that some manufacturers made in order to get to the 40-foot height was to limit the drive height to something like 30 feet, meaning the user of the scissor had to come down in order to drive and then re-elevate when they wanted to do work. Now, we saw this as an opportunity because productivity, as we know, is very important. And the ability to work on something here on the ceiling and then move over a few feet and work on the next piece of the ceiling was really important. And so the Genie 4047 and the Genie 4069 have been designed with this in mind, specifically with making sure that the user can stay elevated and drive to the next piece of work. We don't require users to drop down to 30 feet or all the way to the ground to be able to move the scissor. They can simply reposition the scissor and then go about doing their work. And we think this is a really big productivity improvement, specifically for working in some of these really high warehouses. Thank you for watching.